Well, you look good and you feel good, but how do you also do good? Our CW11 Keen on Green Week continues with eco-friendly beauty products. Fitness Magazine found this season's beauty treats, and they all give something back to the environment. Gwen Flamberg joins us with these rockin' goods. Good morning.
Hi.
Thanks for coming in.
Of course.
Okay, we're going to start with these brushes. Can you tell us about these brushes?
Sure. First? These brushes are by EcoTools. They're made with bamboo. Mm-hmm. So bamboo actually, like, regenerates itself. It can grow up to 4 feet a day, so it's not like cutting down a tree.
Oh, okay.
Really great.
So that's totally helping
and
the environment.
And it's cruelty-free synthetic hairs, so no animals were harmed to get those bristles.
Ah, nice. And they go on well, like with the makeup, everything?
Yeah, because it's synthetic, the bristles don't absorb powder, so it'll make your makeup last even longer.
Love it. Okay, and here, speaking of powder, what kind of powder is this?
This is by Physicians Formula. It's their organic wear line. This is really cool because it's got two shades, so you can combine it and it'll look natural all year long. Mm-hmm. But even better than that, this packaging is 100% natural. When you're done with this, throw it right in your compost pile. It'll completely biodegrade.
Wow. And again, cool. Works just as well, if not better, than regular
products.
Oh, yeah,
and you can get it in the drugstore.
Okay. Oh, perfect. So a little bit cheaper, too. Okay, next thing, you swear by this product.
Tell me about this, what it is. Aromatic Seaweed Body Wash. Mm-hmm. It's packed with seaweed, which is antioxidant and also mineral-based and firming. So it's from the sea, and it gives a bit of money back to ocean environment.
Very cool. And how much does this cost?
This is about $22, mm-hmm. and it's available at Astora Skincare.
Nice. Yes. All right. And next, we have lip gloss.
Yes.
Tell me about this. And
this is from Smashbox's hybrid line. It's got two cores, so there's an inner core of pigment and an outer one of shine. Mm-hmm. You can customize it to create the level of gloss and shine that you want, which is really neat. But even better, it plants a tree with every sale.
Very nice. And how much does this one go for?
This one is about $20 as well, available at Sephora.
All right. Affordable, eco-friendly stuff. Okay, next we are going to this eye compact. It looks unusual. It's so beautiful.
It's absolutely gorgeous. It's by Chantecaille. It's their Protected Paradise Eye Compact. It's got shades that look gorgeous on everyone, very sheer. Mm-hmm. This is to die for. It's a bit more expensive, and you can get it in department stores, but money goes back to the environment.
Okay. How much would this cost consumers?
It's about $90.
$90, but it lasts
gorgeous.
A long time.
Oh, mm-hmm. Lasts forever, and it's so beautiful.
Okay, and this soap here, Sweet Lime Soap, it smells so good.
It's gorgeous. It's by Earthworks, and actually this packaging is made with mango leaves and bamboo pulp, so no trees were harmed to get this packaging, and
very
it's so
cool.
Refreshing and gorgeous. It's amazing after a long run or a hike.
Nice, and again, how much the price for this one?
This one is just $11.
Nice. Very nice. All right, we're going to go to some perfume, and it doesn't look like your everyday typical perfume.
No, this is a solid perfume by Lush. Lush is so green, they claim that everything in the store you could eat. It's so natural.
Love it.
This is a gorgeous fragrance with sandalwood and vetiver, and it's solid, so it's more moisturizing than traditional perfume, which mm-hmm. will stay on even longer. The scent will last longer.
All right. Okay, great. Thank you so much for coming in, Gwen. And if you would like more information about these products and some other earth-friendly products, just go to our website at cw11.com/morningnews, and also you can check out the new fitness magazine. It is on stores now. The news at 7 starts right now. John?
Good morning. I'm John Mueller, rationing the